Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. All right, so we have TikTok word problems. Read the story problems below, tick the box next to the correct answer. So story problems or word problems lets us know that we have to read a story, but there's something that we have to do with the numbers to do something with math or the mathematical equation inside. So let's look at the first one. It says, the baseball game started at 2:00. It lasted 2 hours and 30 minutes. What time was the game over? So let's come over here and let's write this out. We've got, it started at 2:00, okay? And then it lasted 2 hours and 30 minutes. Now, sometimes we can set up a problem that has to do with math, I'm sorry, not math, but with time, just like we would a regular word problem. But sometimes we can't because minutes are not the same as other numbers because 60 minutes equals an hour. So it's a little bit different. But for this one, it says it lasted 2 hours and 30 minutes. So we can take 2:00 and we can add 2 hours onto 2:00. So I'm gonna add 2 hours. So we're gonna look at just first the hour side, okay? We've got 2, and if it was 2:00, it would be 3:00, 4:00. So 4:00, and then it said 2 hours and 30 minutes, so I can actually add 30 over here, which will make it 4:30. That's the time. So let's come over here. We've got 2:30, 4:30. I'm gonna put a check right here for 4:30, okay? Now let's do the next one. The next one says the first act of the circus started at 11:00 a.m. It was 1 hour and 30 minutes long. After a 30-minute break, the second act started. It finished 1 hour later. What time did the circus show finish? So let's set this up like we would a regular number problem, okay? So we've got 11:00 a.m. Okay, and I don't know if the AM is important or not, but I'm gonna write it over to the side just in case, okay? And it said it was 1 hour and 30 minutes long. So if we were to add 1 hour to 11:00, it would be 11:00, 12:00. So we would add this up, okay? 12:00, and then it said it was 1 hour and 30 minutes long. So we're gonna add 30 over here, and we've got 12:30, okay? And actually at 12:00, it becomes PM or the afternoon. And again, I don't know if that's important, but I'm gonna write it off to the side just in case. It's always a good idea to keep those in mind just in case your answer tricks you at the bottom and wants to know, okay? So let's look at the next one. After a 30-minute break, the second act started. So we need to add 30 minutes because there was a break, okay? Now, when we add this up, 3 and 3 is 6, and 0 and 0, okay, is 60. Now, we don't say 12:60. That's not a time. Any time that we've got 60 minutes, it equals 1 hour. So actually, I'm gonna just put right over here 1 hour. We're gonna add 1 hour on top of 12:00. So 12 plus 1 would be 13, but there's no 13:00. So when you think about a clock, okay, and we've got the time and we've got 12:00 right up here, what comes next? What's 1 hour later? Well, it would be 1:00. So all of that's kind of confusing, but basically this equals an hour, 1, and then we're going to add 1 over here to the 12, which would be 1:00, okay? All right, the next one says we've got a 30-minute break and then it finished 1 hour later. So if we add 1 hour to 1:00, it's going to be 2:00, okay? And that's gonna be our correct answer. So we're gonna come down here and we're gonna find 2:00. We've got 1:00, 2:30, 1:30, and 2:00. And that's actually 2:00 p.m. I didn't write that over here, but it wasn't really important. It didn't ask for a.m. or p.m., but it would be 2:00 p.m. So very good. That was really tricky. Adding up time is confusing because we can't add it the same way that we would add our regular math problems because they there are 60 minutes in an hour. So that can be kind of confusing, but anytime you have 60 minutes, remember that it equals 1 hour, okay? Nice job, bye-bye.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps and comments below.